I'm Alan Kempton, concept designer and builder of the Suzuki Samurai Lightning Conversion. We've met once before via telephone when you called expressing your interest on what we do, which is retrofitting Suzuki Samurais with VH Chevrolet engines. We have realized great success in selling our converted Samurais when we can show them in person, which is what we do when we deliver in a certain area. The reason for this tape is to renew your interest in converting your Samurai or purchasing one of ours in stock. Our best advertisement is our happy customers who would love to brag to you on how good handling, fast, and trouble-free their particular Suzuki is. Thanks for your time and hope to hear from you. Our four-wheel drive Lightning conversion. This particular vehicle has a 350 four-barrel with a two-speed automatic transmission. The customer brought us this vehicle. It's an 88 and a half. We just spotted the fenders and the hood to match the rest of the vehicle. If you'll notice, on the hood, it's got some striping. We matched what he had on his original hood. Pretty close. Those fenders and backed on the door, that was his original striping. It also has an etching on the windows. Hood of this vehicle. You can notice that we have our Lightning conversion logo on the air cleaner. The reason for these tapes are to show you that we install V8 Chevrolets in these Suzukis very professionally. Most people picture a V8 conversion as an old greasy motor just thrown in the Suzuki. What we're trying to show in these videos is that the motors are installed in there very professionally and they look as though they belong in there. These are Suzuki Samurais that have been converted to V8 Chevrolets. We take stock Suzuki Samurais and take the old running gear out and put small block Chevrolets with turbo 350s or turbo 200 R4 overdrive transmissions in them. We use the 15 inch by 8 inch wide saw blade wheel with 225 by 50 15 inch tires for good traction and handling.
and notice the exhaust system exits the side of the vehicle right in front of the rear wheel. These vehicles will pass state emissions when necessary. Notice the front end of the vehicle is lengthened slightly to accommodate our heavy-duty cooling system, which enables you to run this vehicle at highway speeds and city without any overheating problems. The vehicle is very stock appearing, with just a subtle lengthening of the hood. These two particular vehicles have the 200 R4 overdrives, and the black one has a small block 400, approximately 300 horsepower. The green one has tune torque, 305, which I'll show you in a minute. They're very, very fast and dependable. This black truck runs with 930 turbo Porsches up to 120 miles an hour. Has very, very good straight line characteristics. When you accelerate with these trucks, they do not spin and they don't fishtail at all. The shot under the hood of this green vehicle. It's, as I said, it's got a 305 tune port injected Chevrolet small block engine. These engines are used in the 85 and newer Z28 and the IROC Camaros. As you can see, it looks like it fits in there very well. Notice our radiator and electric cooling fan with the thermal switch runs completely automatic. When the engine comes up to temperature, the cooling fan will kick on, and when you shut down, the cooling fan will stay on for a minute or two and shut off when it comes down to the proper temperature. This particular vehicle has no air conditioning. Notice the jack is in the same place it was on the stock Samurai. We try to keep everything pretty much the same as it was. We'll pan over here to the black vehicle, which has the small block 400 with the four barrel carburetor. This is basically the same installation. Notice the Suzuki air conditioning compressor mounted back on the Chevrolet motor. And the Suzuki alternator mounted back on the Chevy motor. This one has a shroud around the radiator to force flow the air through the air conditioning condenser. These Suzukis lend themselves very, very nicely to this conversion because of the way they are built. They have very heavy frames under them. They have power brakes with 12-inch rotors, which enables them to stop very, very well. Suzuki Lightning Conversions gives a 1-year guarantee limited to the installation of the V8 in your Suzuki against any breaking of motor mounts, drive shaft components, rear cross members, anything that had to do with the installation of the V8 in your Samurai. We've built many of these, and we have had very good luck with them. We have not broken any rear ends or drive shafts, any major components at all in the last 4 years. They're a vehicle that you can drive every day and not have any problems with. They're proven. As I said, we've been building these for 4 years and had virtually no problems at all with them. This particular 305 tune port will run with 5-liter Mustangs, except on the acceleration it'll jump out about 3 car lengths ahead of one because it gets a lot better traction. With the 200 R4 overdrive, it enables you to run on the highway at 70, 80, 90 miles an hour and not be taxing the engine. Shot down low. Looking at the Suzuki Lightning conversion, you'll notice down underneath the car there's nothing hanging down or dragging. Everything's tucked up underneath very nicely and easily accessible. Even though the car is lowered 4 inches, more than the stock one, everything's tucked up there very nicely. Shot of our custom interior in our Suzuki Lightning, which includes white leather interior with our deluxe armrest and our Suzuki Lightning conversion logo embroidered in the door panels and the seats. We also offer soundproofing and deluxe carpeting. You'll notice the automatic floor shifter in this vehicle. The inside of these Suzukis are left stock with the stock radios. The only thing that we add is a manual temperature gauge for engine safety, just to give the driver good idea what the engine is doing. Notice the clutch pedal is gone. This is a shot of the black Suzuki with a black leather interior. It also has our deluxe armrests. This is our last year's model, which had the lightning bolts embroidered in the seats. Also with the all of our Suzuki Lightning conversions come with our spare tire cover with the Lightning conversion logo on it in black. Or white. We build these vehicles custom for the customers in their choice of colors. Suzuki's Lightning converted Suzuki's with the tops off. As you can see, they look pretty sporty. My personal preference is the black with the black interior. We've sold more trucks that look just like this one than any other color. These two particular trucks are loaded with options, this one having the 305 tuned for it with the turbo 200R4 automatic overdrive, has the white leather interior, has the deluxe armrests, has the soundproofing and deluxe carpeting, which is very nice for quieting the vehicle down. These two also have the 8-inch wide wheels. The standard is 7-inch wheels with the 50 series tires. The 8-inch wheels give it just a little bit wider track, as you can see from this front view. Tires sticking out of the wheel wells just a little bit more than they would with the 7s. Suzuki Lightning logo on the side of the vehicle is something that we put there to break up the color on the truck. It's not mandatory, but most people like it, so we put them on the trucks along with the stripe from front to rear. Latest Suzuki Samurai Lightning conversion, built in July of 93. This vehicle is a 93 Geo purple color with 8-inch Empire bat wheels, color coded to match the car. You have 225/50/15 tires on. This vehicle has a gray leather interior with blue piping.
door panels to match. Also has a 350 tune port injected Corvette engine, putting out approximately 300 horsepower. This car is very fast. It has a turbo 200 R4 transmission, overdrive transmission also. Like the other cars, the exhaust exit in front of the wheels. This particular vehicle has an all-aluminum exhaust system. Under the engine compartment, of the 350 tin port injected engine with factory air conditioning on it. This is a very nice combination for a vehicle like this. Very smooth power.